watching WTOG TV. Your first late news is next.